you have to scan them. Like, your dog Rocky, that's a big dog.
Yeah, it's pretty big. Zeus is getting pretty big, though.
Yeah. How you doing there, Bobby?
He's only, like, 7 months, not even. I think he's going to be bigger than Rocky. So you actually told Tom to go fuck himself.
Why, Mike?
That's awesome.
Not Louie, though.
How'd you say
my
exactly?
My wife heard me upstairs.
How loud did you say?
Go fuck yourself! I popped the gas. I was gonna... I had to catch myself because I didn't lower the head of my body.
So, like, he came in like he was gonna, like, step to you, like, he was gonna scare
right
you,
there.
Right?
Yeah. Sat right there, like, in my hand. Kyle ran in there, flies up, got out the back, smoked a cigarette before. Oh, they were gonna come down last night. I said, for what? Oh, I was telling Tommy that, you know, you guys are there for 65 minutes at delivery, and he had to call his father out outside. He got his father all fired up. I told Tommy, you go down there, you're gonna fucking drill him in the fucking face and knock him out. I said, Kyle, I said something to you. If I wanted fucking divorce, you know, I would have went to Tony. Yeah, I was there for 65 minutes.
Yeah.
You know, I just said, they had a nice fucking call. We were there for 65 minutes because he was talking to them. Not a fucking big deal. But I told him in the fucking parking lot, you're starting a fucking problem here. Here he comes. Now we're all here. What is this shit? I said it to fucking him, not Tony. Oh! He just grabbed it up.
You're ready to get thrown down. You're ready to throw down like old Bergen style, right?
I took another sip of my tea, and it was a little hot. It's hot going down, so I looked over, and Paul was looking at me like, I have my tea down. Go fuck yourself! You do your fucking self now! The fucking Paul was like sitting there, like looking at me. I got shocked. I stopped at Gary that one day. That was nice to me on the farm.
That's awesome though that you did.
And I just kept going that. Pull the fucking hose yourself, you. He turned right around when I told him to fuck himself. His back was against, you know how you look at your deliveries, and his fucking leg was shaking all different ways. And I was just waiting for him to fuck to say something else. I will pull it myself. Is that real long? Go ahead. Have fucking fun. You got 17 of them. Don't worry, they'll be calling you with more.
Huh.
Be out the fucking midnight.